This is my electrothermal gun. You can see it's bolt action. Charge it up. So an electrothermal gun basically discharges a whole bunch of energy into a piece of aluminum foil and it explodes. And the pressure from that accelerates the projectile out the barrel. This is a 10,000 UF 450 volt capacitor. So that stores about 1,000 joules. It's almost done charging. Alrighty. There you go.